Welcome back to the channel. How you doing? Get over here! Sit down! Because today we got a special little treat for you. With a ban of TikTok, kinda likely, I decided to move all my stuff over to YouTube. I should have done it a long time ago. I'm sorry I didn't. But now, you get the full uncut version of the Batman Videos. Not to mention, TikTok has been muting quite a few of these, so you're gonna see some here that you're not gonna be able to see over there. They're muted. So without further ado, let's get to the videos.
Clark, I need your help. And I... What the hell is that thing?
Oh, this? This is my dog, Krypto. He's also from Krypton. He is basically the same origin as me and has all the same powers and abilities that I have as a Kryptonian.
You have a dog that's just like you?
Few moments later.
Who's a good boy? Who's a good boy? Now, where are your parents? Talk, damn it!
Hey, Bruce!
What in the 50 Shades of Grey value is going on?
The Joker tried to disguise himself with makeup, but I saw right through it, and now I'm beating the crap out of him to find out what he knows.
Really? Let me take a swing at him.
No, wait!
Now, talk.
Clark, how is he supposed to talk now?
Through his mouth.
Okay, so grab his mouth.
Fine, I will. I see the problem here.
Oh, do ya?
Batman, I saw the bat signal from Metropolis. Is everything all right?
Who the f*** is this guy?
Jim Gordon, Superman, Superman, Jim Gordon.
Nice to meet you, Jim.
Oh, for a second there, I thought it stood for Super Nerd. Up top!
No.
Okay.
It stands for Hope.
I don't care. So tell me, what's your relationship with the bat?
Jim, please.
Oh, I'm Batman's best friend.
Oh, excuse me, I'm sorry, but if anyone's gonna take the title of best friend of Batman, it's me. I've known the Bat for 20 years in Gotham, and have worked with him every day since.
Oh, so you know Batman's secret identity as well.
You told him your secret identity.
Oh, way to go, Superman. Appreciate it. Now I have to deal with this all day.
20 years and you haven't told me!
I am so sorry.
Get out of here, Hope Boy! Another day's work. Where does he get such wonderful toys? I can't believe this guy! Everything that I ever throw at him, he just happens to... What? Is that?
I don't know. I think he's kind of dashing.
I have roughly 24 hours to get rid of this Hot Topic loser before the crime of the century that I've been planning for the last 18 minutes goes up in smoke. And you are over here wearing his merchandise!
I don't know what's worse, your guilt or your antiquated sense of morality.
Bruce, I forgive you for not saving me. But why? Why on God's earth is he still alive?
You don't understand. I don't think you've ever understood.
Your fucking name is Bruce? Like Bruce fucking Wayne? Motherfucker, are you just some rich kid with dead parents who's beating up on the lower class?
Great. You see what you did, Jason?
Oh no, my parents are dead. I better go home to my mansion in 3 yachts.
I actually have 4 yachts. That's not the point.
Bro, the world is full of fucking orphans. I've made a few of them myself. Hell, even boy Blunder over here has a better backstory than you.
I hate him, but he has a point.
I am never going to let you live this down, Dork Knight.
Well, never say never.
up again.
You know I can't allow that while I'm here. Too bad I have to step outside for a minute. See ya, clown.
Bruce, wait!
This is the last time I'm partnering up with you, Clark. Let's just find the club owner and take down Luther.
Sounds like a plan. Here comes our guy.
Well, hello, gentlemen. I'm the owner of this fine establishment, Lucifer Morningstar.
Oh, funny. Like the devil?
The one and only. He's just joking.
We have some questions for you.
Oh, by all means. What is it you truly desire?
I want an army of orphans to make Robins. What the hell?
I already told you. I'm the devil.
You're the actual devil. Like hell, heaven, God, it all exists.
Bruce, what is the matter with you?
I've beaten up so many poor people.
Just calm down.
I've stolen so many orphans. I have to make this right. I don't want to go to hell.
Where are you going?
It's all real. It all exists, Clark.
Batman, I already said I'm sorry for jaywalking. Please don't beat me again.
I don't give a shit about that anymore. There's $5,000 in this piggy bank. I'm so sorry.
What?
Hell is real, Bill. I met the devil. God is real. It's all real. I met the devil.
So, I take it that your bat friend is still going batty over meeting the actual king of hell?
Well...
Jesus! Help me, Jesus!
For the last time, I'm not Jesus, I'm homeless. Do you have any spare change?
Yeah, he'll be fine. We'll just stop by an orphanage to get him a new Robin. He'll forget the whole thing. True, but you? That raises another question. You have nerves of steel. You were just confronted by the actual devil. Why aren't you as flustered?
Buddy, I fought Darkseid and know the daughter of Zeus. This is nothing new to me.
Oh, a challenge! Okay. I'll do my best then. Tell me, what is it that you truly desire?
I want peace on Earth.
Well, aren't you just a wholesome little boy scout?
I want the humans to stop waging war with each other and eradicate all evil from the planet.
Now there's a desire I can get behind. It would make my job a whole lot easier of punishing sinners.
All evil, including the devil.
Come again for Big Fudge?
Especially the devil.
Ah.
Oh shit, this is the Injustice timeline!
Batman! Batman, please help! Jesus! Jesus, please help me!
God damn it, I am just homeless!
Hey Shrimp Lips, this is Lampleg from the future. I'm editing this video right now. Just to let you know, at this moment I didn't know exactly who Lucifer Morningstar was until I started reading the comics, so yeah, I know he could totally kick his ass. So, alright, back to the videos.
Good night, Alfred.
Good night, Master Wayne.
Ha-ha! It is I, Condiment King, and I'm going to relish the fact that I found the Batcave and discovered Batman's secret idea. Okay, who the f*** are you?
Hello. My name is Alfred Thaddeus Crane Pennyworth, ex-Special Forces and butler to the Wayne Manor. I answer the door, I clean up the estate, and I take out the trash. I also unalive self-entitled little twats such as yourself.
What is that?
This is a 12 gauge.
But I thought Batman doesn't use gun-
Am I wearing a cape?
No.
Am I wearing a cowl?
No.
Shame. Would have been better for you if I was.
Wait, what does that mean? What the hell was that?
Nothing, Master Wayne, just another orphan without any athletic skills that wanted to be a Robin. Go back to bed.
Gross, I hate those ones.
How did you-
Because I'm Batman.
You can't stop me, Bruce. I've brought peace, freedom, justice, and security to my new empire.
Your new empire? Who wants Daddy's belt?
You there. I'm looking for a powerful wizard. One renowned through these lands. He goes by Dumble Daddy.
Oh, for God's sakes, for the last time, it's Dumbledore. And somebody has 5 seconds to explain how a muggle in a gimp suit got past our magical security system.
Oh shit, there was security? I just walked on in.
You better get to the point of this conversation before I just throw myself off the astronomy tower.
Easy, I'm just trying to find the most powerful people on the planet and see if they're a threat to the Earth. Are you a threat?
Bitch, please, I am ancient. I have life alert. I am a threat to no one. But answer me this. Are you a threat to Harry Potter? Because a lot of weird shit happens every year he comes here, and I'm getting sick of it.
What? No, I'm a good guy. What the hell is a Harry?
Harry Potter, my prized possession, I mean student. He's a world-famous rich orphan with a tragic backstory, and just trying to prove himself. Honestly, with the amount of stuff he's gone through, I'm surprised he hasn't, and he's gone. And so is Harry. Shit.
And you say this Alfred is like a...
Like a house elf, my new Robin. Like a house elf. By the way, how do you feel about yellow capes and green booty shorts?
Let me out.
Clark! Darkseid is planning on attacking Earth. We need to assemble the Justice. Why are you being so calm about this?
Bruce, come on, relax. It's the holidays. Grow your beard out. Have a drink. Here, let me help you.
No.
Isn't that better?
No.
Of course it isn't.
I don't understand. I just told you that Darkseid is planning on attacking Earth. Why aren't you freaking out?
Because, Bruce, it's Christmas Eve.
He's too busy defending his home planet.
Defending his planet? From who?
You bring news?
He has gotten past all perimeter defenses. Ground forces and air missiles are ineffective. He's here.
On the planet's surface? So easily?
No, great Darkseid. In this room.
You're making it tougher to get here each Christmas, I'll give you that.
Hello, Santa.
Hello, Darkseid. Let's take a look at the list this year. Definitely naughty. Looks like a lump of coal for you again.
Don't let him leave here alive.
Whoops, gotta go. See you next year.
Damn you, Santa!
Hey, Bruce, I was wondering if you wanted to...
Silence, Clark. Master Bruce has been challenged by Master Jason at a game of poker to see who gets to use the Batmobile tonight. Master Jason is even wearing his soundproof helmet to contain his nerves of steel and control his emotions.
Oh, f*** you, Bruce! God damn it! F*** can't believe this f***ing hand I was given! You stupid piece of shit, detective! Motherfucker, you should have just left me dead! Oh my god, I came back to life for this! Bro, I f***ing you! You worst piece of shit, adopted father, you!
You can hear him freaking out under that, can't you?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, I hacked his helmet yesterday. I can hear him too.
Master Wayne, I was wondering if you were acquiring any-
Alright, come on. Let's see, who's gonna make the Dark Knight rise? Oh yeah, total smash. I love Robin Williams, and I could explain.
No, you can't. We're out of milk.
Wait! Alfred, no! Alfred! Alfred!
Bruce, thank you so much for showing up to Lois and I's wedding. It means a lot to us.
I'm Lois Lane, and don't have a wedding dress for this skit.
Thank you for inviting me, Clark. As a token of gratitude, I'd like to sing a song to you and your lovely wife on your wedding day.
Go ahead, buddy. I can't wait to hear it.
And who are you? The proud lord said that I must bow so low.
Lois, we gotta go. Grab your shit.
Why?
I'm pretty sure Bruce is still upset about the Batman v Superman movie, and he's about to red wedding us.
I don't know what that is.
You've never seen the red wedding? Don't you watch Game of Thrones?
I never watched it.
Well, that man is about to put us in our series finale. You don't know him like I do.
Wait, where's Alfred?
The Wayne family sends their regards.
Remember that name you all had for me when I worked at Internal Affairs? What was that name, Gordon?
Harvey, I don't,
Say it.
Say it! Two-Face. Harvey Two-Face.
Why should I hide who I am?
Jesus Christ, dude! Holy shit, I knew it was bad. I didn't think it was that bad.
This is all incredibly hurtful.
Bro, you look like Glenn from The Walking Dead after Negan hit him on the head. Oh my god. The smell. Oh, the smell just hit me. What the fuck, bro?
Hey, Harv, just wanted to see how you're doing. Oh my god! Did the doctor even try? What the hell, man? Fuck the smell.
Yeah, the smell just hit me too. On you. It smells like someone rolled a pig in mud and dumped it in a tub of gasoline.
God, it's like burnt old leathery bacon.
Oh, please.
How are you still able to talk, man?
Hitting you again.
Oh, it's just open.
Oh, you better not turn evil after this.
Yeah.
Hey, it was really nice meeting you, Batgirl.
Well, now you've met the whole Bat family, Jim. Are you finally satisfied?
Oh, I've been working out.
Do I look blind to you, Bats?
I mean, you are wearing glasses.
Did you honestly think I wouldn't recognize my daughter? Because I can't see her forehead and cheekbones.
Should I have covered the hair, too? Hello, Danger.
Do you feel that, Bats? That's a 44 Magnum. And if I even think that you're interested in my daughter, I will turn that little dark night into a bat cave.
Okay.
Are you interested in my daughter, Bats?
No.
I'm interested in your daughter.
Do not test me, zombie boy.
Martha.
There are a lot of comic book shows and movies coming out. Which one do I see first?
Well, when it comes to superheroes, Marvel does it best. So how about you join the House of Mouse, subscribe to Disney Plus, and welcome in Moon Knight, coming March 30th.
Actually, I'm not Moon Knight, I'm Mr. Knight. I'm just a concerned citizen who wants to help the police. I'm not
Save it for the show, Looney Luna.
I mean, I'm already subscribed to Disney Plus, so I can watch that anytime I want, though.
Why deal with the Batman knockoff when you can have the real thing, the Batman? In theaters now by Warner Brothers.
Moon Knight and Batman are nothing alike. And what happened to your eye?
Have you ever worked with the bunny?
Try a mouse.
If it's bats you're wanting, then why not watch a true vampire?
Vampire?
With Morbius coming out April 1st.
I mean, your movies are 50-50. In any case, I'm an addicted nerd, so I'm gonna see them all anyway.
Hey, where the hell did my Moon Knight go?
And where's Morbius?
I think they're using my bathroom. Why?
Where's the money, Dracula? Where's the fucking money, shithead?
I don't know what to do, Alfred. What do you think?
You know, Master Bruce, that actually reminds me of a story. When I slipped and fell on a banana, and it went and changed my look.
Get it out of your system.
Is this just a phase, Master Bruce?
You know it's for camouflage, right? It's all camouflage. We've been over this like 100 times now.
When I was a young boy, my father...
Oh, you look so fucking stupid!
Take off your helmet.
Say what now?
Take off the helmet. You don't have this going on underneath there? Underneath that helmet where no one can see your eyes in the first place? I'm good.
Me? That's what I thought, bitch.
Oh, I am always going to remember this.
Oh, speaking of memories, I found this old photograph underneath your bed, old man.
What's that? What's going on there?
Where did you find this?
When I was a young boy, my father...
At least I had one.
Committing such crimes, I must become vengeance once more. Jim Gordon to the precinct, we must work, there's too much in store. A dark night he left a thumb drive, crazy bastard. Hear me once more. Unmask the truth and you will be set free. Join Twitch and be sure to subscribe to me.
How goes the interrogation? Oh, pineapple! Pineapple!
I'm not going back in there.
What?
That's not a man in there, that's a monster.
Oh, come on, Bats. It's just Condiment King. How bad can it be?
Jim, he gave a man a tactical baptism in ghost pepper chili sauce.
Oh my god!
Just full on Big Lebowski'd him.
Are you talking about the ghost pepper chili sauce from the Mexican Bistro on Avenue X?
Jim, do you think that's fucking important right now?
Well, I pass it constantly, and I just been wanting to try it out.
Are you fucking kidding me?
I wouldn't go there if I were you.
Yeah, this Phantom of the Opera crap? Yeah, it wasn't caused by fire or acid. Now I got a plate of that hot sauce, tripped and fell over a rat, face first onto the plate.
Okay, Harvey. The pain was excruciating. I gave him 3 stars, though. The burritos were fire, no pun intended.
Thank you, Harvey!
So who's the bigger villain then, Batman? The Condiment King, or the chef at the bistro who's making this sauce?
Jim, I'm about to show you a back massage technique that Pain taught me.
I vote chef.
You don't get a vote in this.
Then let's flip for it.
Harvey, no!
Ah, Bruce, I've been looking for you. I was wondering if you wanted to team up on patrol tonight. We can do as the kids say and...
Clark.
Get this bread.
Clark, I'm about to break my one rule.
Yeet.
Clark, I mean this with all due respect. I would rather be George Clooney again and wear the bat nipples than work with you.
Bruce, no.
You're just so boring, dude. You're like mayonnaise in a cape. It's like working with whole milk.
Did someone say... milk?
Get the fuck out of here, mommy issues. And you get the hell out of here too, Clark. I have a brand image to maintain, and your Boy Scout look is just destroying my dark vibe. I don't want all of my villains thinking I'm some sort of nerd.
Holy shit, is that Batman hanging out with that fucking nerd Superman up there? What the fuck?
I know him from work, Riddler. It's not like that.
Oh, Batman, I'm back. Take a look.
God damn it, Clark, what do you want?
Oh, fuck no.
Twinsies.
If there is a god, he hates me.
Where are they?
I wonder if Bane wants another crack in my back.
Rachel!
Clark, this isn't what I meant. That's actually mine, isn't it?
Something in the way.
Apologies, Master Wayne. It appears that a package from a Miss Talia al Ghul has arrived for you, sir.
Ooh, Talia? Hell yeah. I had a wild night with her 10 years and 9 months ago. Ooh, I hope she sent me a pair of that black lace under. Father! Jesus Christ! Death! What the hell is that thing?
Well, it appears to be the culmination of you not listening to my birds and the bees talk when you were younger.
Destruction!
That can't be my son. He's nothing like me.
Angels will praise the swings of my blade! God will applaud the screams of all of my victims!
Ah, yes, a short-tempered little crotch goblin with daddy issues. I hardly see the resemblance, sir.
Oh, well, he's not an orphan like the others. Get rid of him, send him back!
Righto, Master Bruce. Shall I also send the 10 years of back pay child support that you'd owe Talia with him?
But you've got to be fucking kidding.
I am destruction. I still don't think you're my kid.
I am the sword.
I don't even use a sword.
I am vengeance.
Okay, you might be mine. Let's get that DNA test going.
Ah, Batman, thank God you're here. What took you so damn long? You're usually not like-
I smell your bone marrow!
Demon baby!
Jim, meet new Robin, meet Jim.
Oh, cool. What orphanage did you take this one from?
It's not like that, Jim. He's mine.
Yeah, and I once stole a Kit Kat bar, but it doesn't make it mine.
No, I mean he's my son. I parked my Batmobile in some assassin's Batcave, okay?
Bright red blood makes a green grass grow!
Jesus, Batman, did your parents never sit you down and have the talk?
Really, bro?
I got a banana around here somewhere. I'll show you how to use protection.
Jim, I don't need to demonstrate. Never mind, I'll just use this.
Jim.
So you start from the tip, and you just gently work it down the shaft.
Jim, my kid is right here.
Oh, yeah.
Sorry.
Well, it's nice to meet you, kiddo. You could call me Uncle Jim. Aren't you just the cutest little...
Jim, don't get your hand too close. Oh, God. Oh, God, he's biting me. Oh, God, he's biting me, Batman. Oh, it's a demon. It's a demon child. I was right.
Come on, boy. Oh, please, down.
Be gone, Hellspawn.
Master Bruce, have you seen young Master Damien? I seem to have lost track of him in the manor.
Oh, the little demon's been giving me a lot of trouble lately, so Jason volunteered to babysit him.
You did what?
Alfred, relax, it's fine.
With all due respect, Master Bruce, do you huff glue?
Alfred, one of them is my biological son that was raised by the League of Assassins, and the other is an adopted son that's just resentful that I let a clown beat and blow him up. What's the worst that could happen?
Oh, where the hell am I? Oh, in danger, apparently.
Make your big brother proud.
Bring it, bird brats.
Back up in your with the resurrection. Is the group harder than any that shows no affection? They want to ban us on Capitol Hill. Cause it's stop.
All along it was a ghetto. Nothing but the ghetto. Taking short steps, 1 foot at a time, and keep my head low. And never let go. Cause if I let go, then I'll be spineless. I'm going insane.
Okay, maybe I'm not the world's greatest detective.
I'll get the tranquilizers.
Oh, where the hell am I? Oh, why am I wearing an overcoat and goggles? Superman, hey, help me please, would you? Oh, shit. It's the nightmare sequence from Batman v Superman.
No, please, Superman, please, don't make me work with Jared Leto again.
Oh, thank God.
She was my world, and he took her from me.
Clark, what are you... Clark, what the hell are you talking about?
Bro, your demon of the sun took Lois!
Wait, he beat you up?
No, he stabbed me in the ass with a kryptonite batarang.
Those aren't mine.
And then he took Lois!
Wait, so Damian kidnapped Lois?
No, he made a fake Tinder profile and matched with her. They're on a date right now.
He's 10!
There's no fucking way you're 22.
I have Benjamin Button's disease!
Alfred, where the hell are the kids?
Do you actually care, Master Bruce?
Not really, no.
Welcome, Damian, to your first lesson of being Robin 101. I'll be your teacher, since Batman can't be trusted in being a reliable father figure.
Understatement of the fucking year!
Now, what is our number one rule here in the Bat family?
Always double tap! One in the chest, one in the head!
Correct!
Wrong. We do not unalive criminals, Damian.
Lame!
If you miss a first time, reload and try it again!
Also correct.
Wrong. What the hell have you been teaching this kid?
How to survive crimes, clowns, and crowbars.
If it grins, it sins!
Jason, we have to be better than this. He was raised by the League of Assassins. And there's only one thing worse than an assassin.
Boom. A child.
No.
How easy, Alfred!
I'm being as gentle as possible, Master Bruce. And are these cat scratches?
Ow, they're not from an actual cat, Alfred. I was on a date tonight and—
You named Tim Drake the next Batman?
And that's my cue to leave, because I don't get paid enough to do this. Deuces, Master Wayne.
Alfred, no, my stitches!
Yo, wait a second, what was Alfred just doing?
In the event of my passing, I, Bruce Wayne, hereby name Tim Drake, aka Red Robin, the next successor to the Batman mantle and cowl.
Look, boys, I know you're a little upset about my decision.
I'm not upset. I lost all hope in that whenever you let the Ronald McDonald ripoff blow me up.
Oh, you know who was upset about it after hearing the news? Damian.
What have you done?
Ave Maria.
What have you done?
Hello!
Can I help you?
I wrote you a poem!
Oh, that's...
Robins are red, bruises are blue, I have a sword, get in the van.
Oh my god, is this about me being the next Batman?
It is my birthright, and I am the Blood Sword!
Explain to me why we're here again?
We haven't used his character in a video in months, Clark. Not to mention the fact I'm still salty about the last time we saw him.
I crave victory!
You'll get it, my little samurai son. I'm 100% sure that Damian could take out this devil, too.
Mama, take this badge from me.
Bruce, he toyed with me and made me think that I could beat him. What makes you think your son can beat him?
Bro, he's so Lois away from you. I'm pretty sure he can take out the devil. Where'd he go?
It's getting dark to see.
Bruce.
Feels like I'm knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Hey, 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 yeah.
Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Ooh, yeah.
Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door.
Are you sure he's your kid? It would honestly explain a lot.
Alright, man, I'm off to work. I'll talk to you later.
Yep, I'll see you later, bud. Have a good day.
Hey, 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 hey! Where the fuck do you think you're going?
To my job.
His job. You've been in Gotham for 3 days, and this is a job you take?
It's the only goddamn job I could find. I need money, man.
There won't be any money left in your bank account after the medical bills. Seriously? Gang violence, Kevin?
My brother in Christ, I am a birthday clown.
There hasn't been a birthday clown in Gotham for 20 years.
What? Because of why?
Because of me.
Yep, here we go.
Oh, what the hell? Is that a gimp suit?
Oh no, it is way worse.
What are you doing down there?
Just go limp on the ground. The beatings will do less damage.
Please, I make less than minimum wage, giant man-bat.
No, man-bat is actually a different person. It doesn't matter. I'll just tell you after we get out of the hospital.
The hospital? Bro, what the hell are you— Oh my god, pal! My apologies, Master Bruce, but what is that device you're walking on?
I discovered the multiverse, Alfred. Parallel universes with other Batman and Alfreds. This button will allow us to transfer our minds into their bodies.
It looks like the garage door opener.
We have a small prop budget, Alfred. Let's go!
This universe doesn't seem too much different, Master Bruce.
Yeah, but I don't know why. I'm just feeling really hungry, so,
You wanna get nuts?! Come on! Let's get nuts.
Nope, hard pass.
Master Wayne, for some reason, this universe has taken the liberty of making me want to say tangerine.
Alfred, I don't know why, but I want to find a guy named Paul Allen.
I failed you. I'm so sorry, Master Wayne. I failed you.
This universe feels different. The fever. The rage. That turns good men.
Why did he say that name? Why did he say my sweet mommy's name?
Batshit crazy.
This one's not bad, Alfred. I'm just really sad.
Alfred has found the precious, Master Wayne!
Oh yeah, I forgot you were in that movie.
Apes! Together! Strong!
Jesus, you did a lot of motion capture characters.
Finally! It looked like we're back home, sir.
Not quite, Alfred.
Bruce, this is ridiculous. Why am I even here?
Because we need to know what every single color of kryptonite does to your body, Clark. Now, experiment 2003, pink kryptonite. Tell me, how do you feel being close to it?
Really good.
Interesting, good.
And you're looking dummy thick today, buddy.
Excuse me?
Just getting down with the thickness!
Clark, how do you feel about Lois?
Lois? Why would I want Lois when I've got McDonald's right in front of me?
Oh my god.
Ba-da-ba-ba-ba.
I'm loving it! Who the hell wrote this comic?
And you can just call me Arby's, because we have the meats!
You know what? Fuck it. Oh, ah.
All these squares make a circle. All these squares.
What is up with him?
Don't mind him. We're just testing out the effects of silver kryptonite out on him. So far, we've discovered that it causes hallucinations and what I can only describe to be as the munchies. He ate an entire Little Caesars.
Pizza?
Building. It was the most terrifyingly impressive thing I've ever fucking seen.
Bruce, I need you to tell me that I can leave the Batcave if I want to.
Clark, you may leave the Batcave if you-
Bitch, don't tell me what to do! All these squares make a circle.
So you've been messing around with mind-altering substances, then?
Well, I haven't, but for Clark, it certainly has been a trip.
Yes!
And after warning you about all the mistakes that I made in the 60s and telling you to just say no, you go and do this with your friends.
I'm sorry, but are you comparing a radioactive rock to...
The Devil's Lettuce, yes, sir. And as your surrogate father figure, I'm afraid you leave me no choice but to put the belt down.
You mean put your foot down?
No.
Oh my god, I'm coming down!
All right, Clark. I know you're getting really tired of testing out different colors of kryptonite, but these tests are important. We have to know all of your weaknesses. Now, the next color, platinum kryptonite. Just take that in your hand. Very good. Okay. Now, how do you feel? I feel...
nothing.
What?
Nada. Zilch. This does nothing to me.
That can't be right. It has to do something. Let me see it for just a second, all right? Now let's just try and figure out what...
Yo, what the f***?
I can feel it. I am all the powers of a Kryptonian.
No, sh**.
Oh, fuck. Super speed, super strength, flight, the ability to put on glasses and realize that everyone around me is a total idiot for not realizing my true identity. They're all at my disposal.
I am now a god.
Well, if you have all the powers of a Kryptonian, I guess it's only fair that we find out if you have the weaknesses too.
Excuse me?
Clark, no, wait. How many times, Bruce? How many times have you hit me with this stupid green rock?
Bro, I did it for science.
We have to be even. We have to be even, Bruce. I will call Alfred on you.
All right, Bruce. We discovered that platinum kryptonite gives humans Kryptonian powers, and your dumbass decided to touch it. Now, I can't have you running around with my kind of powers, so I had something whipped up. Gold kryptonite. Enough exposure to this and you'll be depowered for sure.
Yeah, it was nice while it lasted. I cleaned up Gotham in like 20 minutes.
I bet you did.
I used super speed and flight and threw all the criminals into the sun.
Bruce, what happened to your one rule about not taking lives?
I didn't take their lives. The vacuum of space did.
Oh my god.
If you listen closely, you can hear Joker's head go...
Okay, touch the damn rock now.
Wait, there's just one more person I want to see before I lose these powers.
And who is that?
Oh, god damn it. What the fuck is this? Cow's milk? You all know I fucking hate this shit. God damn, where the fuck is Ashley? I will laser vision every single one of you goddamn. Great. Now the fucking gimp suit is here. What the fuck do you want? I already told you I'm not gonna be in any Joss Whedon Justice League 2 bullshit. How the fuck did you-
Welcome to one sided ass whoopings!
In one corner we have home mommy issues Lander versus the bat. Don't say Martha Man, blessed
with the powers of a Kryptonian since he touched Platinum Kryptonite.
We're not even in the same universe. What the fuck is Platinum Kryptonite?
Watch the last video and you'll know.
Love your show. That Ant-Man knockoff scene was just weird, though.
October 31st. The streets are crowded for the holiday, even with the rain. Hiding amongst them is the element.
And all the vermin will drown. All the whores and politicians will look up and shout, "Save us!" And I'll look down and whisper, "No."
That's a really good line.
Thanks.
People, let me tell you about my best friend. He's a warm-hearted person who loved me till the end. People, let me tell you about my best friend. He's a one-boy cuddly toy, my up, my down, my pride and joy.
All right, Alfred, I'm heading out.
Hold on, Master Bruce. Have you forgotten what today is?
June 19th.
Which this year it is also known as?
Happy Father's Day, Bruce.
I knew that. Happy Father's Day. Yes, I knew that.
Listen, Bruce, we know we're not your real kids.
Okay, most of us aren't your biological kids. But you've always been a pretty good dad to us.
Easy there, I wouldn't say all the time. We're like 3/4 of the time, okay?
Hey, Jason. I love you, kiddo.
Oh. Well, I don't
care how you feel about me.
Alexa, mute the helmet.
Well, as my annual Father's Day gift...
Yeah. I'll be taking the night off.
How is that a Father's Day gift? You hate taking the night off.
It's not a gift for me.
Bruce, what's the issue? You called an emergency meeting. Why are we here?
Yeah, I was in the middle of flight training with the Air Force. Why am I here?
Hal, your mask is still on.
Oh, sorry. Better?
We really need to get an actual Green Lantern costume.
Yeah, well, we don't have Batman's money.
Things have gone on long enough. It's time we finally talked about Hawaii.
Oh my god, Bruce.
What the heck is going on in Hawaii?
It's under control. Don't worry about it.
Then explain to me why the bat phone has been going off with new news breaking almost every week.
Will someone tell me what's going on?
Okay. But how is this my problem?
They're your friend, your problem.
What the fuck are you two talking about?
I can do whatever the fuck I want. For showing up to this emergency Justice League meeting. Warner Brothers has been canceling movies left and right, and I thought we needed to bring in a new member to ensure our future. Everyone, let me introduce Professor Charles Xavier into the league.
Hello, gentlemen.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Are we really so desperate that we're pulling in Marvel characters now?
Yeah, like I'm about to take shit from a guy whose power comes from jewelry. Look, I'm running out of ideas, man. Put up or shut up.
Welcome to the league, Professor. Now, what superpowers do you have?
I'm an incredibly powerful telepath. I can read minds. For example, our young green friend here is having very gay thoughts.
No, he's lying. I have a girlfriend.
That is a lie. You're hoping they make a Green Lantern sequel, and you're imagining Ryan Reynolds shows up shirtless in it.
Ryan Reynolds is the exception, and everyone knows it!
Well, too bad. He's Deadpool, and I'm not giving him up anymore. I can actually read all of your minds.
Don't even bother. My character is so OP that I've been training my brain to resist that kind of thing.
That's not fair. How about you, emo boy?
Do it and I'll paralyze you from the neck down.
Yeah, I don't have to be a telepath to realize that you have some serious parent issues. Go see a therapist. How about you, my friend?
Professor, I wouldn't do that.
I can tell that your real name is... Ezra Miller?
Oh, shit.
You want to drag my body all the way to Hawaii to shove a pineapple up my... Oh my god!
I can't believe we escaped Batman.
That was way too close.
Morons! Worst henchmen ever.
Boss, please.
Joker gets Harley Quinn, Bane gets roided out jocks, and I have you two idiots.
Fuck this.
Yeah, that's right. Walk away, Bill. Walk away while I walk into your house and plow your wife again, right after I beat Batman's gimp-looking ass. And I swear to God, the only thing worse than Batman is Red fucking Hood. Him and that stupid helmet. He got his ass kicked by the Joker. Who the hell cares? So just walk away. And the prodigal dumbass returns, just like he runs back to his harlot of a wife.
Hey, are you okay, Bill?
Yeah, everything's cool, Joey. Hey, boss. I think I saw your phone in there.
You dumb piece of... Get out of my way, let me get my phone.
Where the hell is this thing? Where did I put it? And why is it so dark in here? Cause justice is blind. So what do you think of my wife, Joey?
I'm gay.
Master Bruce, is there anything else I can do for you before I leave for the evening?
Just the usual. Live parents or orphans to make robins. You know the drill.
Oh god damn it. Alfred, bring this one to the curb too.
Hello, Bruce. Riddle me this.
You know I hate that shit.
What are the chances of a piece of kryptonite landing on Earth?
Well, seeing how kryptonite is just fragments of your blown-up homeworld, I'd say the chances of that are...
5,641,243,000 to 1.
Where are you going with this?
My question is, how is it that every single supervillain that I run into somehow has kryptonite under their belt? And yes, I am well aware that you... have somehow synthesized kryptonite as a contingency plan in case I go rogue. Does anyone at all, know about that plan?
Clark, please, I need you to trust me. I'm the only one with access to that information on the bad computer.
Well, I mean, it's me, and then it's also...
Jolly good, jolly good, jolly good.
Jolly good.
So, you got the stuff?
Of course I do.
Oh my god. I don't know why I did that. That shit is radioactive.
That's 99.1% pure kryptonite. The best on the market. And if you want more, all you have to do is just say my name.
Jarvis 2.0.
You're goddamn right. Wait, why does everyone call me Jarvis?
Alright everybody, give a big round of applause to The Flash, who somehow ran to Hawaii and spent 3 hours there as part of his trick. I don't want to know what you did there, buddy. Up next is Batman, who's going to perform some magic for us tonight.
Alright, so, nothing up my sleeves, right? Oh, well, what's that behind your ears, Superman? Ta-da! It's fear.
Very cute, Bruce.
Know your place! Trash!
Yeah, real original, Batsy. Up next is Superman, who's going to play the piano for us.
Riveting.
What you saying? You ain't Goku. This ain't a battle like my comics, you got issues.
Martha.
I ain't German, but just know that I'll blitz ya. Moving faster, menace, flash, so call me Ezra. I'm on fire like Harvey, I'm who you're facing. Rapping hard, dropping balls, I'll call you Jason.
Thank you all for showing up to this Emergency Justice League meeting. Now, because I pay literally all the bills around here, I would like to nominate a new member of the Justice League. Everyone, I'd like you to meet.
Hey guys! Thanks for inviting me to your super cool clubhouse.
What the fuck?
I really hope we don't fight any big villains anytime soon, cause last time I got hit, it took like a million mommy kisses to make me feel better.
Isn't he great?
Good to have you aboard, but I didn't catch your name. You can just call me Captain Marvel.
Try me, bitch, I will sue you so fast.
I can't really say my name then.
Do you not know your name?
Don't be shy. We don't bite around here.
Oh my God. Would you get this guy, Bruce?
Look, he doesn't even know his own name.
We are like, what are we just supposed to
look? I'm not gonna say Shazam, okay?
Oh, fuck.
Oops.
Honestly, at this point, I'm just impressed that Batman didn't try and make him a Robin.
Oh, fuck you, Hal!
Yeah, he's right.
Hi.
Who did this to you?
A wizard.
What a glorious day to be an old-ass wizard. Nothing can ruin this for me. Oh, well, hello, Superman. Are you doing a Homelander impression, or are you just... Oh, crap, baskets.
Superman, I've been waiting for you. What took you so damn long? Who the hell is this?
Hi, I'm Connor. Connor Kent?
Connell, meet Batman. Batman, meet Connell. A clone that I discovered Lex Luthor had made of me.
Well, you're the spinning image of Clark.
Don't encourage him, bro. Bitch, I do what I want.
Connell, why don't you wait for me at the Fortress of Solitude while I talk to Batman?
You got it, Dad.
I'm not your fucking dad. Just wait for me at the Fortress.
Connell. Why does that sound so familiar?
It's just a Kryptonian name that I gave him. I don't expect you to understand it. Unless there's somebody around here who's been teaching people Kryptonian.
Alright, maggots, listen up. Duolingo's about to teach you the pecking order. It goes you, the dirt, the worms inside of the dirt, Duolingo's stool, Greg the intern, then Duolingo.
Hi, nice to meet you. I'm Greg Sanchez. It's a pleasure to-
Bitch, shut up! Now the first Kryptonian word you're learning today is... Connell.
Which means?
Abomination.
Oh my God.
Specifically, it means abomination in the House of El, which I think-
You're the third intern I've had this month. Don't make me look for a fourth. Now this phrase is highly offensive as a name, so remember, if you hear it, it's hands on sight.
These feel like very specific instructions.
Pecking order!
What the hell's gotten into you?
First rule of Duolingo's training!
What the hell is Duolingo?
Bruce, I have an entire quadrant of space I have to look after. There better be a damn good reason why you called me here.
Lois Lane broke up with Superman today.
Oh, wow, that really sucks. I'm so sorry to hear that. So what is he doing? Listening to emo music in the Fortress of Solitude?
Not exactly. Remember, Superman was raised on a farm in Kansas.
You say we're done. You packed up your stuff. It's really over. Said you've had enough. There's one thing I'd like to say before you leave. Fuck you, bitch. You broke my heart. Fuck your friends for tearing us apart. Fuck your dog. Hope he never comes home. Fuck you, bitch. Hope you wind up alone.
I can't believe Lois would do this to him. Yeah, and I found out she's on a date with another Justice League member. But don't worry, I've got a buddy who's gonna break things up.
I like chocolate milk and chicken nuggies.
How old are you?
I think it's clear that he's not old enough for you to be here.
Oh, God damn it!
Ah, Batman. I have been expecting you. You just interrupted my dinner, but I must admit, I've been craving a second helping of breaking your spine again. Enjoy the darkness, Batman. Oh, my knee! My fucking knee! What the fuck is your back made out of today? Steel cables? What the fuck is this? No matter. You can't outrun my fist! Please let go of my fist. Ugh, what the fuck, man? You broke my fucking hand! Oh, fuck this shit. What roids are you on? They're better than mine. Fuck you, I'm out.
Oh, hello, Mats. How did you get to the door so quickly? What the fuck?
All right, Bruce, I'm all done. You're in the clear.
Thanks for taking care of Bane tonight for me, Clark. It really means a lot. I'm still having flashbacks over the last time he cracked my back like a fucking glow stick.
Don't worry about it. It was one of the easiest nights of my life. But, you're gonna keep your promise, right?
Yes, I promise to keep Alfred from beating the crap out of you. For like a month, if you're good.
Wait, what?
You better hurry, Fletch. Once Regina gets here, I'll become unstoppable. Unmoored. Uncaged, downright unreasonable.
True, but I've been in your head before. I know how you think. I'm the only man who can contain you.
Wanna know the only problem?
What's that, Blark?
I'm already gone.
He's at the walls.
He's at the goddamn walls!
What is taking so long?
How hard is it to steal a frickin' TV? The Batman
could show up at any second.
Will you relax? There are a lot of wires on this thing. And what are the chances that the frickin' Bat is gonna show up?
I see the criminals all fall when the Batman's standing tall. That's when the night comes dancing through. I feel the demons in my mind when I see you doing crime, and I wanna make you black and blue. Oh, just the two of us, we can make it if we try. Just the two of us.
Just the two of us.
Oh, just the two of us, breaking bones now, don't be shy. Just the two of us, you and I.
Master Bruce, I just saw in the news that Superman is going you-shit crazy in Metropolis. What is going on, sir?
Yeah, I'm gonna be totally honest with you, Alfred. This one's on me. I was testing out Red Kryptonite on Clark. See what it does to him. Turns out that Red Kryptonite varies from time to time. This time, it made Superman a little bloodlusted.
I'm sorry, he's what?
Hey, but no worries. I sent someone to go take care of it for me.
Meanwhile, in Metropolis.
Yes. Of the thousands of comrades and the tens of thousands of enemies, you're the only one who made me forget my dream.
The only reason I'm doing this is because Genos is out of town, and I'm bored. Plus, that flying rat guy said he'd pay for my groceries for the next few years. Hey, do you think he's Bruce Wayne? Who else has that kind of money, right?
You sent an anime gag character after Clark.
Alfred, read a comic book. Clark is OP as shit, and this is the only way!
You're a bitch, sir.
Joey, hurry the hell up! You're
taking too long in there!
This is supposed to be your job! Why the hell am I doing it?
Because the last time we did this, the Batman showed me why I need a job with healthcare.
But you don't need to worry about any of that. What are the odds that we're gonna run into the Bat again? Anyway, that's
the worst case scenario.
I mean, the only thing worse than that is
running into the whole Bat family.
Batman beats poor people's asses. It's a war between the classes. Criminals just want destruction. I'll steal your bones so you can't function. In your guts you feel lunch churning. Punch you so hard your head starts turning. Vengeance and the night is mine. Throw those hands up. I'll break your spine. Oh, Lord, yeah!
Alfred, don't worry about that nightcap, I'm good. Never mind, make it a double.
Bruce, I heard your heartbeat raised by 10 beats per minute, all the way from Metropolis. Are you okay?
Yes, Clark, I'm fine. I just found out that I have a new enemy. It's the multi-millionaires and billionaires that have been running Gotham for centuries. They call themselves the Court of Owls. Don't worry about it.
My God, the ultra-rich geniuses in your town are in a cabal and are trying to take you down? I've got your back, brother.
Clark, have you ever been to Gotham before? Do you know how stupid everyone here is?
Meanwhile...
Now! Unless they start fighting first, nobody step. I am personally gonna beat that gimp suit loving bat myself. Alright? Let's do this. Well, damn! I can't see shit out this thing.
We ready or what?
Well, hold on, I'm f***ing with my eye hole.
No, I just made it worse.
Who made this goddamn s***?
Willard's wife.
Well, make your own goddamn mask.
Look, nobody's saying they don't appreciate what Jenny did. I just made mine worse. Did anyone bring an extra mask?
No, nobody brought an extra mask.
I'm just asking.
Do we have to drive up while wearing these?
Oh, s***. If you don't wear them as you ride up, that just defeats the whole f***ing purpose.
Well, I can't see in this f***ing thing. I can't breathe in this f***ing thing, and I can't ride in this f***ing thing. Well, f*** all y'all, I'm going home. I watched my wife work all day making 30 masks for you ungrateful sons of bitches, and all I can hear is criticize, criticize, criticize. From now on, don't ask me or my kind for nothing.
I think we all think that the masks were a nice idea. But not to point any fingers, they could have been done better. So, how about this time, no masks, but next time, we go out in full regalia.
Yep, uh-huh.
Now wait a minute, I didn't say no masks, but nobody can see. So it'd be nice to see.
God damn it, this is a raid. I can't see, you can't see. All that matters is can the f***ing Talon see?
You guys won't believe what I just found on Amazon.
Someone find out if we can buy in bulk.
Master Bruce. Young Master Jason Todd's death anniversary is coming up, and I'm wondering if you've chosen a gift to send him to lift his spirits.
The anniversary of his death? I thought it was his birthday.
That is in August, I should know, because I basically raised you all.
Well, whatever. I already sent his gift to him anyway.
What did you send him?
Oh, you know that crappy latex mask he's been using for months now? Yeah, I upgraded it with a fancy new helmet.
Do you mean his Red Hood helmet that he used to mock you after he returned from the dead?
I don't see what the big deal is.
Batman is all but invincible. But Bruce, we can destroy him.
I can't.
Betrayal must not be countenanced. Bruce must be educated.
What do I do?
Instruct him in the matters of loss and pain. Make him suffer. Make him wish he were dead.
Yes.
And then grant his wish.
But how?
The cunning warrior attacks neither body nor mind.
Tell me how!
The heart, Jason. First, we attack his heart.
So, totally unrelated, I hear that Metropolis is nice this time of year. Did you know that you have vacation days?
Why should I care? You're the one who let him die. He likes me. Alfred, I haven't heard from Bruce in days. What's going on?
Yes. Master Bruce was captured by Two-Face the other day. He's been with him ever since.
What do you mean captured? Why hasn't anyone gone to go save him?
That's right, you didn't know. Harvey Dent and Master Bruce were friends before he became Two-Face. Every now and again, Master Bruce tries to make
Javi feel good about himself and try to help his self-esteem and his mental health. Right now, Javi doesn't like being called Two-Face and is trying to rebrand himself.
Rebrand how?
Well, he really likes musicals.
Fight once again with me, our strange duel.
Please don't.
My power over you, grow strong, you too.
I hate this so much.
And though our mental health goes on the decline, the DM,
this week is too hot.
Gotham City is there inside your mind.
You should send someone. Well, I already sent a few of my boys, but I haven't heard back from them.
I hate this so much.
You were right, Jason. Not saving him was better.
I told you, of course it was a good idea. After all, I learned from the best.
Superman, what the hell is this?
Batman, I was just doing a, interview with a potential Justice League member with,
Peacemaker.
Look, he has a tragic backstory about his parents, has a sidekick, and he uses gadgets.
That's not original. He's just like me.
But better.
Oh.
Cat got your tongue? Speaking of cats, a certain woman says you won't go down to her Gotham downtown. I knew you were a freak, but damn!
Hello, Christopher. How's prison been treating you? You know prison, where all the evil people go.
Well, I'm surprised you know what prison is, seeing how you keep letting your villains escape out of the loony bin.
At least I have villains.
Motherfucker, you think that's a brag? All my villains are in a cemetery so they can't hurt the ones I love. Oh, how is Barbara Spine and Jason Todd's life?
I'm not gonna take shit from a guy who named his eagle Eagly.
Says the guy with the Batcave, Batmobile, Batarangs, Bat credit card.
Oh, fuck you.
Fuck me, fuck you. At least I haven't been rebooted every 5 years.
He is making some compelling arguments, Bruce.
Next time they shine your light in the sky, don't go to it. The bat is dead. Bury it. Consider this mercy.
Tell me, do you bleed? You will.
What was that?
Superhearing,
motherfucker. Say that again.
I have a rock.
Was that it, you little orphaned bitch?
I.
That's what I thought.
It's time for you to fight me, Batman!
Okay, but let's go somewhere else, though.
Wait, why?
Because Harvey Dent has been following me. He's trying to rebrand himself as, like, the Phantom of the Opera. He's really into musicals. I don't want to sing right now. I don't want to deal with Two-Face, okay?
Oh, yeah, no, I get that. Let's go. Hey, are you subscribed to my Twitch stream?
No, I'm not gonna follow your Twitch stream. Stop asking.
I gave you my music. Made your song take wing, and now how you've repaid me, denied me and betrayed me. He was bound to love you when he saw you fall. Fight one battle. Say the word and you will kick my ass.
night, each beat.
Yes, yes, sing it, Harvey, sing it out.
You will curse the day you did not do.
Yes, sing the betrayal. Oh, Bruce is gonna hate this.
Peacemaker. This is the one day of the year that I take off for a reason. Why did you call me here? To help you out.
Look, I know you don't want to be here. I just need the emotional support, okay?
Yeah, whatever. Let's get this over with.
Thanks, man.
Look, I told you, Mormons, I don't care about no golden plates or Native Americans, and I... Oh. Hey, Nancy boy. What, you think because Father's Day and Pride Month are the same time of year, you can show up and I'll be proud of you? Nah. Get off my doorstep, you race traitor and piece of...
Hi, Dad. Bye, Dad.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. What did you just do?
Oh, no. It's okay. He was a racist. Now, do you have a father figure that you want to take out?
Yeah, no. I was raised by my butler.
Yeah, lucky bastard.
Yeah, one second. Hey, Alfred?
Yes, Master Bruce?
Yeah, I love you, dude.
Of course, Master Bruce, I love you, too.
Hey, are all the Robins there?
Yes, they're all here.
Yeah, let them know I love them, too. Especially Jason.
I'll let him know, sir. He walked away, but his smile never
did. Ezra, at last, we see each other plain. Monsieur La Flash, you'll wear a different chain.
Before you say another word, Warner Brothers, before you chain me up like a slave again, listen to me. There's something I must do. This man leaves behind a suffering franchise. There is none but me who can intercede. In mercy's name, a few movies are all I need. Then I'll return, I pledge my word. Then I'll return.
You must think me mad. I've hunted you across the years. Actors like you can never change. A piece of shit just like you.
Believe what like me, what you will.
Never change.
There is a duty that
like
I'm sworn
can
to do.
Never change.
You know nothing
now,
of my life.
F-L-A-S-H.
All I did was steal Hawaii.
Duties,
you know nothing of
movies,
the world.
You're the right.
Bruce, you want to explain to me why I'm getting phone calls from the White House? Answer me, Bruce. Is it true? Did you take U.S. servicemen against their will?
Clark, I did what I had to do for the safety of this planet. I decided to gather the most brilliant U.S. military minds that this country can offer. But they were all busy, so I decided to get the funny ones instead.
Guys, please. I gotta get back to my enlisted Joes. They said that if I'm not back within 2 hours, they're gonna set up a Twitch stream of them swatting my office. I don't know what that means, but it terrifies me.
These are the top 5 ways I'll be kicking your ass. Number 5, I'm gonna force feed you a veggie omelet MRE.
Listen, did you know that I managed to smuggle a small tracker knife up my Louis Vuitton prison pocket? And I plan on using it on you as soon as I'm free? Now you do.
Damn, that one looks more mad than anyone else. Hey you, what were you doing when Batman caught you?
I was moving sandbags from one area to another.
And why were you doing that?
Do I look like I know?
What color is that shirt you're wearing? How old are you?
Oh, this coming from John Mulaney's less successful brother.
That's not angry, that's just me.
Yeah, he scares me the most.
Please, you gotta let me go. I've already been here long enough, and if I stay any longer than I can... You know, I can probably stay an extra couple minutes, you know. Well, what are they really gonna do without me over there? Lay out a Connex? Oh, I love that sound.
I'm more of a bang man myself. Just like I'll be banging your head into the concrete.
Ah, there it is. Told you I wasn't lying.
Oh, shit.
Joker speaking.
Bob
Boss, I've got the goods. I'm heading back to the warehouse, but I'm pretty sure Batman is tailing my ass.
Well, don't bring it back here, you idiot!
Aw, shit! He's pulling up right up next to me.
So, like, what is he doing?
I don't know. I'm just gonna try and outrace him.
Fuck, fuck, fuck! They're trying to make it look fake!
Dude, slow down!
You gotta be right next to me! You gotta be right next to me for it to look real! They're always trying to make it look fake! Fuck! I gotta find a way to make money off this thing! The idea is just too good!
Aren't you a billionaire?
I gotta find a way to make money off this thing! Oh shit, fuck, fuck, fuck! Ezra Miller's running up right behind us! We haven't replaced Ezra Miller's The Flash yet! Shit, fuck, roll down this window!
Hey there, Bruce.
Ezra?
How about you roll up that window for me?
There's nothing on it!
Yes, there is!
No, there isn't!
I'm gonna end the studio driving, Batman!
Fuck off, Ezra! Why do you run so weird?
Fuck you!
Fuck you!
That's it, tuck and roll.
Cool concept, but the name is dumb.
Hey, Bruce.
Oh, damn it, Hal. I spent $1 billion on security. How the hell do you keep getting in here?
Jewelry power. Hey, big problem. I don't know where the Flash is.
What?
I lost him a couple hours ago. I don't know where he ran off to. Perfect timing. Guys, it's me, Barry. Barry Allen? Something trapped me in the Speed Force. I just got out. I don't know what happened.
Ezra, what the hell are you talking about?
What? Ezra? Who's Ezra?
All right, Ezra. Joke's over. You can stop now.
What? No, my name is Grant Gustin, a.k.a. Barry Allen, a.k.a. the one and only fastest man alive, The Flash.
That's enough jokes, Ezra. Time to go.
Guys, cut it out. For the last time, my name's not Ezra.
I'm Barry Allen.
If I could chase time in a bottle, the first thing that I'd like to do.
So you gonna follow them or what?
No, I'm good. I'm not a big fan of the color yellow.
Adding it to the contingency plans.
What?
What the hell is this?
Who are you?
So, we finally meet again. Flash.
So what, you're another speedster? You want to be the Flash, is that it?
Oh, I'm not like the Flash at all. Some might say, I'm the Reverse.
Wait a minute. I know that voice. I've heard that voice before. Who are you?
Poor unsuspecting Barry. Did you really think that 3.5 years ago, when we first met, I was gonna let you be the one and only Flash? No. That was my spot, Grant.
Oh my God, it is you. We met during the Crisis of Infinite Earths, Part 4, January 2020.
So you finally figured it out. The one who has been parading as you all these years after trapping you in the Speed Force. That's right, Barry. It was me, Ezra Miller.
And you even stole my face.
What? No, we're in a lamplight video, you idiot. We're played by the same guy.
Hey, no breaking the fourth wall, you two.
Sorry, I just need an excuse to take that off. It's really hot.
Yeah, and this wig's hot, too. You had your own show with all those seasons. Sure, the first 4 or so were good. But after that, the CGI went downhill. Who do you think did that, Barry? That's right. It was me.
No.
I was the big Hollywood superstar. I was in the Justice League movies. Me, Ezra Miller. And the nail in the coffin was when they had me on Crisis of Infinite Earths, Part 4. And I had to see you in that breathable costume while I was in that clunky whatever the hell it was. That was the nail in the coffin, Barry. I needed to take away your CGI for my own movie, and I couldn't even get that. But you know what, Barry? The worst part of it is, during this whole video, you've had bad audio ever since I came in here.
That's more mean to the fans, I guess.
And to get people to forget about you was easy. I just had to do a bunch of wacky shit all over the country, especially Hawaii. That way, when they looked at the news, all they would think of when they thought of The Flash was me. What do you think about that, Barry? This is my perfect victory.
I will stop you if Warner Brothers won't.
No one can stop me, Grant Gustin, Barry Allen. Not even you. Remember that one time you were with your girlfriend? And as soon as she touched your leg, you...
Nope, we're not doing that meme. Nope, I'm out. We're done.
It was me, Barry.
Hey, happy Saturday, Hal. Hey, you seen Batman anywhere?
Hey, Clark. No. Batman is busy in Gotham, again, with clowns or penguins or some shit.
What's going on here?
Oh, that's right. You weren't here. Turns out that Barry has an arch nemesis with all the same powers as him. He's in the questioning booth now with him.
Congratulations, Flash. Looks like you finally caught me.
You can cut the vibrating dramatics, Thawne. I already know it's you, and I've got you.
Wait, so are you not calling me Ezra anymore due to...
Due to legal reasons, just in case, you never know. So, yeah, from now on, you're Eobard Thawne, yeah.
That's so boring, alright. But you gotta admit, though,
it did look cool in the show.
I need you to answer something for me, Thawne.
You have questions, obviously.
Tonight, when I was chasing you through Star City, you split into two people. How did you do that?
It's called a time remnant. One day you'll be fast enough to do that, just like me. However, in the meantime, you should focus on something else.
Whoa, what are you...
What is that?
It's an afterimage.
What? Poor, naive Barry. You should know by now. There's no one as fast as a speedster tapped into the Speed Force. You can do this too.
Is it possible to learn this power?
Not from the Justice League.
Yes! That is what I'm talking about! Oh, Bruce is gonna hate this.
Pardon my French, but what the heck are you so happy about?
Oh, you didn't know about that either. Yeah. Turns out that Batman has contingency plans against all members of the Justice League. So, wait till he hears that Barry can do the same thing as this guy and be in two places at once. Hi, Alfred, can you-
Hey, Hal!
You tell that orphan I'm fast as f***, boy.
Oh, this is gonna be great.
Oh my god.
Flattery will get you nowhere, Lampleg. We need to talk.
Okay, listen, I know that you're upset.
Upset doesn't even begin to cut it. I am your greatest villain cosplay. Why are you working on another?
But I was already working on this cosplay long before I even thought about you.
Give me one good reason why I shouldn't just end you now.
If there's one thing I've learned, I'm something of a villain myself.
I don't share the limelight, Goblin.
How about a trade, Thawne? You go to my world and I go to yours. We trade secrets and we take out each other's people.
You have a deal.
You son of a bitch!
You're a scientist. What do you know about absolute zero?
Sounds chilling, but also like a good time.
See you around, Lampleg!
Glad we got this covered. I'm gonna go back to what I was doing before.
Who the hell keeps putting cameras in Wonder Woman's room?
Hey, Bruce.
Oh, shit! God damn it, Barry! Hold on! Let me put on my fucking mask!
You don't need a mask. I already know who you are.
Because it looks badass and edgy. And you didn't give me enough time to put my eye makeup on.
Alright, okay. Hey, in other news, Reverse Flash escaped.
What?
May have promised to teach me some stuff, and I believed him and let him out.
You've gotta be kidding me, Barry.
Yeah, we just got readings that he opened a portal to another universe, and he went in, and something else came out, and we don't know what yet.
This is the most irresponsible and reckless thing you've done, and I can't believe that you were... Oh, shit.
You know, the guy in yellow made this sound way harder than it actually was.
Ooh, and who are you?
I'm Batman.
Why is it that all you superheroes have an animal gimmick?
Oh, screw you! Who are you supposed to be, Santa's little helper?
The Green Goblin.
You'll be gobbling your own teeth when I'm done with you.
Oh, f*** you! I'm a rich, genius billionaire!
So am I.
What the f***,
Peacemaker? Oh, I'm sorry, Batman. Did I stop you from having a dumb, elaborate fight with a supervillain that may have caused more innocent lives?
Oh, yeah, real clever. Why are you here? And where's your helmet?
Oh, you know, just superhero stuff. You know, saving the day while my helmet is being polished by your mom. You know, after she polished me.
My mom is dead.
Damn, I didn't realize this thing was a choking hazard then.
Well, you mother...
Well, okay, that's enough. Look, if that dude is here, it stands to reason that Reverse Flash is in his universe, doing the same thing to his guys.
So what do you suggest?
We're gonna need somebody to slow him down.
Yellow. Well, well, if it isn't my favorite Scarlet Speedster, how are you, Care Bear? And what can I do for you?
Where's Batman?
The Land of the Damned.
Okay, well, we have a plan to take down Reverse Flash using Captain Cold, and what the f*** did you just say?
Hell, he's in literal hell. The underworld, you know, the pits of Tartarus, or whatever you want to call it depending on your religion.
Is he there because he adopted a bunch of kids and then sent them out to do crime fighting for him?
No, but somebody should really call CPS about that. No, Bruce found out that the devil is an actual person by the name of Lucifer Morningstar. He's down there right now doing research.
Second most powerful character, my ass. I'll take you down, Lucifer.
Oh, my beautiful bat son!
Mom, what are you doing here?
Oh, I cursed and said damn in 1958 when I saw your father get shot in the head by that rotten burglar!
Well, that seems a little unreasonable. I don't think you should go to hell for that. Mom, you wouldn't happen to know where I could find Satan, would you?
Oh, of course! Just go down that scary hole right there, and you'll find him at the bottom circle of hell.
Oh, sweet. Thanks, Mom.
Oh, you should have a scrumptious piece of hard candy for the journey, Bruce. Here you go.
No, thank you, Mom. I'm fine. Thank you, though.
More for me.
So can Batman take out Lucifer?
No amount of prep time is going to help that.
And was this whole video just a Smiling Friends reference?
Absolutely it was. This was a Smiling Friends reference. That's right, folks. A Smiling Friends reference. If you didn't watch the show, go watch the show. It's by Zach Cadle, and I'm so sorry, I don't remember the other guy's name. Go follow them both on their channels. I swear to God, they're great. They're great. Go watch them. I swear to God, it's a great show. It's awesome. You know who else you should go watch? Me. I'm not as good.
Oh, a shameless
plug. But I'm on there.
Cool. No, seriously.
So, you know, subscribe. Go subscribe.
Gideon, status update.
Bro, on what? I'm an AI. You're gonna have to be more specific than that.
Am I
in the right universe? Look around you. What do you see?
I see a giant mouse surrounded by money.
Aha! Nobody told you all to stop working!
Yep, that's it. Welcome to Marvel. The Green Goblin wants you to take out Spider-Man.
Well, how the hell am I supposed to find-
Wow, what a great day to be Spider-Man.
Well, that was easy.
Hey, is that Electro?
Nah, he looks nothing like Jamie Foxx.
Three for the price of one. It must be my lucky day.
Guys, my Peter tingle's going off.
Bro, after this, we have to talk about your naming conventions.
Hey, Sonic Chew, there's three of us and one of you. So why don't you run on home, and then we can-
Run home, huh? That actually sounds like a good idea.
Absolutely loving the outfit, Eobard. But I prefer it in red.
Leonard Snart. So?
You finally caved in and became a hero. The Scarlet Speedster and I have an agreement. And part of that is to cool you off.
Are you serious?
You think you can even touch me? I will end...
Is that a spider web on my foot?
Hey, Sonic Chew.
I didn't hear no bell.
Cool. Now here's the big question, Thawny. What to do with you? Because I told the Flash I would keep you alive. And I tend to keep my... Well, well. Now who sent you?
Don't worry about it. Hey, it's done. Thanks, Frank. I owe you one.
Hey, Dork Knight! Guess what I just did better than you again?
Keep pushing me and I'm gonna break my one rule, Peacemaker!
Happy Batman Day, Master Bruce. Do you have any plans for this evening?
Yeah, I decided I'm gonna travel the multiverse again. But this time, instead of becoming those Batman, I'm gonna meet those Batman.
Good luck, sir.
Alright, where the hell am I?
Hey there, citizen. How did you find your way into the Batcave?
What?
Well, you must be pretty smart if you found your way into the Batcave. Perhaps you can help me, friend. I just received a riddle from the Riddler.
Am I having a stroke?
What's black and white and red all over?
A newspaper?
Or a nun whose parachute didn't open?
We're getting off topic. Let's get down to business, Bruce.
Sorry, chum, but that name doesn't ring a bell.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me. You are Bruce Wayne, right?
No, my name is Adam West.
Are you sure?
Of course I'm sure. I even wrote my name down so I would never forget. But my pen ran out of ink.
It's all just spaghetti up there, isn't it?
Hello? Hello?
Who is this? How did you get this number?
Nobody messes with Adam Wee.
Yeah, no, this was a mistake.
Welcome back, sir. How was your trip?
Yeah, that guy's parents are definitely still alive. There's no way. He's too happy.
Bruce, I came as fast as I could. You said you needed to...
Hello?
Hey there, citizen! Did you know that race car spelled backwards is spaghetti?
Is that what your brain is?
Yeah, that's what I said too. Superman, beat the alternate timeline version of me from the multiverse.
Nice to meet you. You can go into the multiverse?
Yeah, I unlocked the multiverse a while ago. Want to meet alternate versions of you?
Absolutely. I want to see what other people like me are doing out there.
Oh, it's getting swirly again like my mind.
All right, now where is this?
Apparently this is the Snyderverse.
She was my world. And you took her from me.
A little help from someone?
Sorry, friend. Stranger danger. Hit the button.
We're literally the same person.
Moving on.
Alright, now where's the guy that's supposed to be like me?
Yeah, this says it should be him right over there.
They don't try and CGI that mustache out.
I'd consider you a challenge, but my kid looks stronger than you.
What, is he invisible or something? Invincible.
Yes.
Alright, time to go. I'll call CPS on the way.
Okay, now where is the... Oh, of course it's him.
Adam?
Oh, what a surprise!
It's been a while, buddy.
They know each other?
I don't know. And how is that boy Wonder doing after I was done with him? He's probably still eating through a tube now.
Ah, that was a good one, evildoer! You know what's even better?
And what kind of animal are you? I'm gonna make you eat your own heart.
Ooh. Oh my god! Adam sent this guy?
Nobody messes with Adam Wee.
Also, quick reminder, Friday is Bring Your Parents to Work Day, which seems a little insensitive to a few of us, and Monday is Martha Monday, so if you know a Martha, bring her into work so Batman can go,
"Why did you say that name?"
Any questions?
Yeah, I do. Who the fuck is that?
Who, Aquaman? He's been a founding member of the League.
Awkwafina has never been part of the League. I don't think he's even been in this room before.
It's Aquaman.
And what's with the giant fork, Aquavelva? You trying to be the next Nickocado, Aquacado?
Wow. His name is Arthur Curry.
Curry, it's the spiciest part of this man. He's so white and bland, he should be called Arthur Mayonnaise.
I'll have you know, I'm king of the oceans. That's 70% of the planet, Mor.
Why do you have the voice of Arthur Morgan from Red Dead Redemption 2? Is it because his first name is Arthur and you thought it would be funny?
I mean, we had to make Aquaman cool somehow.
Oh, very funny, jewelry boy. Why don't you call Ryan Reynolds and go make a better movie?
By the way, just so everyone knows, I'm not the Ezra Miller Flash in these videos anymore. And I'm a little upset that nobody's mentioned my new mask.
Shut up, Hal. It's not even the right shade of green.
Well, I think it looks better than this old one. All right, can everyone stop breaking the fourth wall in this video? Because now I have to start over. Also, quick reminder, Friday is...
Master Bruce. I've noticed that young Master Grayson, Master Todd, Master Drake, and young Damien aren't in the manor this evening.
Oh, they're busy doing a test for me right now, Alfred. I discovered that the boys are great heroes, but their people skills
terrible.
So you're testing their social skills, sir?
Oh yeah, I hired an actor to help out tonight. They're gonna go through the most social anxiety that they've ever experienced. They have to figure out what to do when walking behind someone at night.
Okay, Grayson, time to pass Bruce's dumb little test. That's right, you got a beautiful woman in front of you, and you are single because Starfire dumped your ass for cheating on her. Alright, time to defuse the situation. First, say hello.
Hey there.
Great job. Now, introduce yourself.
Dick.
Fuck, shit, abort, abort, abort the plan, abort the plan. You fucked up big time.
Alright, Jason, let's get this over with. What's the situation? Oh, she is 100% uncomfortable with me right behind her. You're from the streets, just turn around and leave. Just walk away. You've done this 100 times. Okay, just turn around, make sure that she's good, and she sees that you're walking away. Did you just tighten your purse strings? I'm walking away. Fuck you, bitch! I'm gonna pass this test no problem. From this distance, I can accurately see all of her micro-expressions. This will allow me to calculate exactly her level of comfortability. That way, I can quicken or slow down my pace in order to... Is that a fucking drone? Are you kidding me, Bruce?
Stop looking at the drone, dipshit.
I am vengeance. I am the knight. I am the son of the Batman. And this woman needs my protection. Oh, she's looking at me. Hold on. Let me just show her that I'm strapped and ready to protect her at any cost. Bitch, where are you going? I can't protect you from all the way back here. God damn, you're fast.
And don't worry, Alfred. I already know what you're thinking. I would never put an actual woman in this kind of uncomfortable situation. That's a dude.
Deed's done, gimp suit. Where's my money?
Hey, kiddo, you made it to the end of the video. Good job. Oh, this thing? It's my new helmet. It's called...
This one's Scabies for All. Upon activation, it gives everybody 1 mile radius scabies, except, of course, the wearer of the helmet.
That's right, scabies for all, and guess what? I'm 0.5 miles away from your house right now. And if you don't like and subscribe, I'm gonna set this thing off. You're gonna get scabies. Don't test me. I'll know if you don't do it. Like and subscribe to the video, to the channel. Do it. It's about to blow. I swear to God, I'll set it off.